Let me show you the finished product. Here it is.